will present the next appreciator. Well, she was the Femina Miss India 2009 and the first ever Indian to win Beauty with a Purpose Award at Miss World in the same year. She's won as many as 8 national and international titles in the single year. We've also seen her in movies like Fashion, Commando and recently released Ayyari. She's also acted in Tamil movies. Please put your hands together for the beautiful actress Pooja. So, you know, Pooja, what an anchor or an MC, a master of ceremony, always need is basically an audience, one person at least who's always smiling. And you are the only person who's fulfilling that wish of mine. I am always very happy whenever I'm seeing in the right corner of mine. I'm like, okay, there's one person who's happy with my comparing. Alright.
You're making me smile. You're doing such a good job. I'm sure everybody agrees with me, right? She's making all of us smile. You're giving
Thank you. But like you mentioned about the most powerful women, coincidentally, I was in the most desirable women of Ahmedabad by Ahmedabad Times.
City.
That's a hat trick which we have, which is common for both of us. Anyway, but thank you so much. I hope all the things you mentioned about food, your dietitian is also hearing it, as well as your gym instructor. And you don't get any scolding from them tomorrow morning.
No. I make sure I work out every so.
Alright. So there's another gentleman who will be joining you on stage to present, and I would like to take a moment and invite him. Well, he's the chairman of Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, as we know, FICCI, and he's of Gujarat State Council, as well as he's the MD of Ahmedabad-based Rajiv Petrochemicals Private Limited. Please put your hands together for Mr. Rajiv Vaskapal.